Hello again, welcome to another video. So we're back in the games room, back on the Polymega, which I've installed my copy of Zero Ring, which I got last week, onto the hard drive. So let's have a go on it and see what it's like. So if it's on easy, because these Mega Drive shooters are quite hard. Let's watch the intro. It's pretty cool. Thank you. Oh. That's it, once you lose your power, whoops, you're screwed. The thing about Mega Drive shooters is I absolutely love the music on them. The music's fantastic. I didn't mean to pick that up. Bam! Let's mute it there. Right, so that's a little bit of a gameplay from Zero Wing. Now I have got Zero Wing on the sub here as well. So that's the Mega Drive version we just played. But I have got it on the Turbo Graphics as well, CD. And that one's really hard. That one's hard, but it's a bit easier. But yeah, I do like it. It needs a lot of practice on it to learn all the patterns and everything. But like any Mega Drive shooter, the music's always fantastic as well. So yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. See you later.